The angels hold a place in the Nativity because they were God's messengers. An angel told Mary she would have a child and to not be afraid. An angel also approached Joseph in a dream, telling him to take Mary as his wife and give the child conceived from the Holy Spirit the name Jesus. Next, an angel delivered the message to the shepherds that a Savior has been born. Today, angels help and protect believers. May God bless you this Merry Christmas.